disarmor.
It was almost like she was possessed. Like there was some kind of force inside her.
Who was she?
She was a dispatch officer. We tried to make her comfortable. The rookies took her to a storage room in the back of the jail. And then the commander and I went back outside to look around town.